subscribe to this channel and turn on your notification bell icon. Thank you.
We are Biafra people.
Yes.
From the origin, we remember that is our name. Bible says, it is written in the book of Isaiah 10 verse 20. It shall come to pass on that day, you will no longer remain under them that killed you every day. But you shall go out from them and see the face of God.
Amen.
I pray for Biafra.
Amen.
Raise your hands up. I pray for the restoration of our great nation.
Amen. Amen.
We are on the mountain today,
Church,
to pray for Biafra at large.
Amen.
For the leader of Biafra.
Amen.
For everybody.
Amen.
That that kill always stop killing us.
Amen.
From today, whosoever that you raise a hand against a Biafra, may that person die a shameful death.
Amen.
May the nation be scattered.
Amen.
May they be destroyed.
Yes.
Amen. That today, I hear it very clear that Biafra will be restored this year.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
We are ever there, all over the world.
Yes, Jesus.
May they receive this prayer.
Amen.
May they receive a divine protection.
Amen.
We are ever there in the states, anywhere they are. My God will protect them.
Yes.
That look at us, we are here. We gather. We don't know what is happening in another state, in Gulf, not total area. I never know one will need any rice. But to think I want to know who, how about them? Do you know every day they are running helter scatter? Every day gun shot. They don't know where to hide. Raise your two hands. We are on the mountain. This is a special prayer for our great nation, Biafra. That you may restore and save us from people that kill us every day.
Amen.
It is written in the Bible. You will bring us from those that kill us. We don't want the killings again.
Amen.
Even we that is in the southeast, Aina Tuziegu, we don't know where to stay. Some people don't know where to stay. Oh Lord, hear our voice.
Yes, Lord.
Pray. If you are somebody here that you cannot pray for restoration of Biafra, it means you don't have a good heart. Because you love killings. You love what is happening. Every day they keep us into a perpetual suffering. Every day in Nigeria, they bring us close to our grave. We did not believe, we did not agree again. We said no.
Yes. Amen.
We want to go.
We want to go. And we must go.
Amen. Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father Lord, today I lift up my two hands. Because I know that you will hear my voice.
Yes, Lord.
You say, cry unto me and then you will hear me.
Yes, Lord.
I pray even to the spirit leader, Master Namde Khan, wherever he is. Because he is doing a great job.
Yes.
Oh yes, he's doing a great job.
Yes,
and I owe him this prayer. Because I know I'm going to pray for him.
Mm.
I'm going to pray for all of them that are fighting for this great nation to be actualized.
Yes, Lord.
For we don't want to remain there again.
Yes, Lord.
Father, we raise up our hands.
Amen.
We pray for their protection.
Amen.
We pray, oh Lord, for the restoration.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
My Lord, my Father. Remember the day you told Moses that you tell my people it's a time for them to go out from the land of Egypt.
Yes, Lord.
Father, being in Egypt is in a bondage.
Yes, Lord.
So as being in Nigeria is being in a bondage.
Yes, Lord.
We don't want to be in a bondage again.
Yes. Amen.
We don't want to be in a perpetual slavery.
Amen.
No more.
Amen.
Deliver us.
Amen.
Set us free.
Amen.
That we may be free forever.
Amen.
Deliver us, our Father.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Can you start waving your hands unto Jesus?
Thanks.
Amen. Your hands. I thank you for the restoration because we know. Can I be here? Can I be here? Can I be here?
Power of God. Power of God. Power of God.
Thank you for your power.
Worship Him. Worship Him. Worship Him. Worship Him. Worship Him, Lord. Worship Him, Lord.
Worship him, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
It is settled.
Amen.
It is settled.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
It's not a call for vanity.
us, we will be killing each other.
Yeah.